Should have brought something to read. What's up? Why does everyone always say that? Nice! Can I order room service?
Experiment log 369248/B. I bought Duraframe Universal Interface Override System. This is Dr. Whitley presiding. We've boosted signal gain and enlarged the overflow buffer system. That should ensure 100% connectivity and control. Eddie, whenever you're ready. Yes, success. Reporting full success on 369248/B. Eddie was able to interface with and override the test panel in under 3 seconds. Great job, team. Now let's start on the proposal for the full rollout. you're doing?
Ah, Whitley, there you are. Orders from Colonel Autumn. He feels the iBot DuraFrame project isn't advancing quickly enough. I'm to...
You didn't even disengage his damage avoidance protocols. You're hurting him.
Don't be ridiculous. It's just a machine. See here, I've already increased the navigation system's efficiency by 65%.
Get the hell out of here!
Fine, Whitley. It's your lab. At least until I tell the Colonel about this.
Roads are the only way couriers meet. Sometimes it's the paths we walk. But no, we've never spoken before now. You may not know my voice, but we've walked the same places. The long 15 to Prim. That wasn't the only road you ever walked. I've been to your home, the place you kept returning to. May not be the place you were born, was the place you gave life to. Same thing. People forget couriers can keep communities alive until the day they're gone and their breath catches in their throat. Meant to? No. Never. You're a burden. Weigh you down long enough to let death catch up to you. But you survived. There was death in that package. And while the chip is important to old world ghosts, no. You are more dangerous than that chip ever could be. Maybe why you found each other. Little piece of the old world speaking to you, waiting for you to wake something else up with it. We all have death following us. Only a question of how close. You dodged it for a time. You're good at that. Talent for it. With that chip weighing you down, a burden. Let's death move a little faster without me pulling the trigger. Promises to keep to others. And the Mojave's dangerous enough left to the land. The land has its way. If I wanted you dead, you would have met sooner. Not sure that's the way this ends. Might be that history needs to have its say. If not, then messages will do. The robot with you. All of them are machines, radios, old world tech reshaped with new hands, historians, couriers carrying messages. Seen them as I've walked the divide, tending other machines. That one, sealed inside the Hopeville silo. Sign America is waking up. It will follow you, obey you, carry it until we are face to face. Then there'll be no more need for it to carry my words. The divide. This place is a slice of it. Old military. Can still smell the pride and the fear. Hope of the old world, wrapped in fencing. Covered in storm. Got new inhabitants now, other than ghosts. More recent recruits. America sleeps in the divide. Giants beneath the earth. You saw one locked in a silo beneath you. There's more. Only takes a few of them, locked below ground, to tear apart the earth and cast dust, sand, ash into the skies above. For now, eyes alert, watch the streets below. There's still life in the divide. Threats other than the storms and wind. New inhabitants. These new inhabitants, not natives, most of them, came with duty, purpose, ready to kill each other. The divide was stronger. Left marks on them too. Not bear, not bull. Now, radiations marked them, made them equal in history's eyes. As vicious as the storms are, these shadows of Legion, of NCR, silhouettes of things to come. Might might have been. Once. To the divide they came. In the divide, they rest. If you saw their corpses, you saw mercy. Got what they deserved, coming to the divide. The bear and bull. NCR Legion. Came in waves, before and after. Right into the invisible fires. The wind, ground, collapsing beneath them. Once under different flags, now they are equal in their hatred of the trespassers. You and I. Even as the fires here burned them from within, the winds of the divide tore their skin, exposed them, screaming to the sky. And just as the divide tears at them, so they tear at each other, for sport, like some tribal scarification. Falling back to their history, maybe. No matter what they suffer, the radiation, fire of the divide, sustains them, makes them stronger. There's truth in your words, in what I've seen of their tactics, movements, recovery. Those wounds, they couldn't live otherwise. The divide winds have torn the skin from many of them. Maybe the radiation is the only thing keeping them walking. Make camp near silos, warheads. No way to cleanse the radiation. Makes them hard to kill there. Have to draw them out. America sleeps ahead of you. Its nightmares filled with quakes, storms. You'll need to find your own path. That means waking America's spears up from their slumber. There's ways. Warheads set off collapse. Warheads could open the gates again. You are resourceful. That machine, robot with you, can help you find the warheads you need to destroy. And their trigger, the detonator. The way ahead is below. The tools are there. The rest, up to you. Who are you who do not know your history? You came all this way for answers. Only currency I have, nothing else to be gained. Could turn around, walk away at any time. If history matters to you, you'll need to earn it. Any laws of mine, I have already cast away in the divide. They're lost to you. For now, find the trigger for the warheads buried in Hopeville. Use it to keep moving and keep alive. The divide will send its worst against you. It may break you. We'll see if you're stronger. Road gets rougher from here, courier. Left marks for you. Colors will tell the way if you're smart. They'll lead you to your home one more time. Lead to the ending of it. Maybe remind you